Today's date, March 25th, 2024. Client is Sovereign Commercial. We're televising a storm sewer located in Harrisburg, PA. It's 1800 Lingolstown Road. It's located in the parking lot. Going from the upstream manhole, we're calling number one. It's in the vicinity of the sinkhole, and we're headed downstream to the retention pond. This is 30-inch corrugated metal pipe. Zero plus 2 feet, beginning of the pipe is begin corrosion at the bottom. Zero plus 16 feet, deposit settled. Appears to be concrete in the bottom here at this point. Zero plus 19 feet, pipe severely deteriorated, begin holes in the bottom of this pipe. Zero plus 22 feet, begin bottom of the pipe missing here. Pipe severely deteriorated. There's a large hole in the bottom, starts here, and there's a void visible. Zero plus 22 feet, we have a hole at the bottom, void visible. Station zero plus 22 feet is going to end the inspection from the upstream manhole one, going down towards the retention pond due to the void and the pipe missing at the bottom, camera can't pass. We're going to attempt a reverse setup and try to complete it from the other direction.